assistant, I have a task for you, but I fear your fleshy body is insufficiently resilient for my purposes.
Did you just say fleshy?
There's a garage nearby, full of armored vehicles. Procure one. Use of this device. Do you recall the Warmind Vault? The Vex are keenly interested in its secrets. That ends now.
What information do the Vex want from the Warmind Vault?
The Warmind had a special connection to humanity's lost arts. Music, literature, film. The Vex may not understand this emotional frivolity, but they will use it as a weapon against us, if we let them.
We're making good progress. I have a suggestion, though.
A suggestion?
Well, if the Vex stole irreplaceable data, wouldn't it be good to, you know, recover some of it, instead of destroying it?
Huh, recover it. Huh, yes. Yes, well, fine, do as you see fit.
Thank you.
I don't see anything of interest in our kill data so far, Asher. Are you sure these are the right Vex?
What do you mean, the right Vex?
You know, like, are these the robots we're looking for?
The Vex would not trust goblins and hydras with such valuable data. You need to find the Vex mind responsible for the incursions.
You're really infuriating sometimes. All right, one mind coming up. Got him, Asher. Looks like the Vex did steal files from the vault. Let's see, some files about Mars, somebody named Anna Bray, and of course lots of data on the Warmind project. You'll have to take a look. I hope it's useful.
Hope is a logical fallacy. Only data leads to concrete solutions.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die his final death.
Pay them no heed, Assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way. Got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Thank you.
Let's find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
Are we going to see Rasputin? Or is this some other Warmind?
There is only one Warmind. But Rasputin is not here on Io. I believe he's been marooned on Earth ever since his network fragmented.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before...
Down to the vault. Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the Warmind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken. Scan going.
Orly, the Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection. Ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian Moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
Ah, my assistant. I admit, I may have underestimated your ability to gather verifiable data and gawking at my... Warlock, don't let them see you blink. If only I had more time.